retweeted most of the tweets from your people, but you did not do it for, is it Sarkodie or Samini? Is it true?
Oh, I did it for Samini. This one.
And how about Sarkodie?
Sometimes, Charlie, I see the old believer who's out there. Samini, you see me? Me, I don't play with my work. Yeah, Samini. Sarkodie, you don't know too much. Me, my man can't mean you're free. What am I say? Recently, he went to Joy FM to Hit FM or something. I was watching his interview. He was trying to pose big to me. Sammy, I don't pose big to people. Music is not about your dress. Music is not about how you speak. That's why you are saying, I'm telling you that Bulldog told me something yesterday and I believed it. Another time, Bulldog told me that when people say no man is perfect, oh, no man is perfect. No, we are all perfect, but we don't believe that we are perfect. So somebody has brought that idiomatic expression or proverb to us that no man is perfect. God was perfect before he created us. I get what I'm saying. I don't like hypocrites around me. Sarkodie has always been a hypocrite. I get what I'm saying. His birthday, I didn't wish him. He thinks he can say this so people will come and, you know, say, oh, Sarkodie is matured. It is not maturity that writes the musicals, I mean. It is not like certain things that brings out your artistic thing in you. Don't let us pose music like music is done in a way like this. I don't want to roll with people like that. And I won't go and retweet you or anything for anything because I don't need him. He advised me. He need to advise himself. Because he's been traveling, meeting these people and that people, taking pictures and makoa. But if today this thing can happen to my life, I don't think I need you to come and even talk about it. Because yes, you can say it, but utrimu,
enyo. So that's why you did not retweet.
Because I know it wasn't him. Sammy, things happen to me that people are happy about. When the thing happened at VGM, what did Sarkodie write about? Did he write anything about, no, you people don't have to do this to Shatta, wale, and he didn't write anything about that thing. That thing will come and write, come. Right now, see, this thing said, welcome home, my queen. Is Beyonce your queen? Do you know her? No, me, I don't know her myself. But you see, write and let somebody see that you are writing.
Okay, that one sorted. I want that one.
Oh, no.